what's up, howdy gang? Welcome to some Super Mario 3D World. Now I'm waiting. While I'm still waiting for Nick to make some free time, come over here and help me finish Bowser's Fury. I am close to finishing 3D World again. This last world is one of the hardest ones, and it always takes me the longest getting all of the stars here. I miss some stars and some stamps here and there, some golden flag poles sprinkled around, and so I figured I'd document my journey to finally get to the last world, and then eventually maybe me beating Champions Road. Hopefully. This level is hellish. I believe it's sent right out of hell. Okay, there's a little something. Come on, get that cat, Rosalina. Okay, easy. We still got the cat bell, and we got one in the backup. The wall of hell is approaching quickly. Oh, fucking hell. This is an easy level for stupid babies. Okay, I can do this. Okay. Come on, let's go. We in there. Okay, easy game. Okay, I've got all the stars, now I just need to not die. Am I about to first try this level? I believe I'm about to first try this level. Holy shit, I first tried this level, guys. I think I have to destroy all of these for the first star. I feel like I remember that. I remember. I'm glad I did early on, because it would have annoyed me if I got to the end and I missed the first star. No, I have to light all these up. That's what it is. That's in there. Star number one, baby. Fuck you. Some tricky shit on this one. I think we do have to light all the things again. Okay, come on, man. That's in there. Just have some confidence. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. Yep, I felt that one. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay, that just killed him. That didn't light the fire. Yeah, okay, that's in there. Okay, I just have to jump. Okay, that's bad. Okay, there's one right here. Just don't lose it. Oh my god, okay. Well, there goes that star. Well, there goes, like, everything. Everything's going downhill really fast. Everything's going downhill. Yeah, really. You think you're so hot? Like, get it? Because you like fire? Alright, that's in there. Okay. Now, let's not get panicky here. Okay. I think one of those is the key. That's in there. I don't think we missed any. Whew. My heart is thumping so fucking hard. Let's not fuck this up. I wish I had the cat bell. Alright, do you see now what I'm talking about? Like, nothing can stop me in this child's game. Yeah, sure. That was bad. Let's go, all three stars, we out of here. Let's go, we in this. Whatever, this motherfucker is really dodgy. I think the key really is to, like, cut him off. Yeah, that's right. Suck a dick, rabbit bitch. Oh, I know I picked the right motherfucker for this level. There's a special little toad button. Rabbit bitch? Yeah. Ooh, you're choking me. I don't think there's anything down there. I think that's a trick. I knew it was a- God, so many tricks. Is this a trick? No. My god! Fucking Christ. Jiminy! God damn it, you motherfucker. Can I get another one of them shits? My G. Leave it be. I didn't want to. Man, there was a star. Dude, come on. Fuck you, you little blue fucking dickhead. Fucking Christ almighty in heaven fucking above. I hope you all burn in hell, fucking shits. I will kill every last one of you stupid squid cum stains. Oh my god. All three stars, golden flagpole. Nothing's slowing me down yet. Are you kidding me? You're coming all over my big lap. Okay, this part. You get right in the middle, I think. Yeah, game is pathetic. You think that'll stump me? And as Sebastian's mother would say, manja.
Ugh, fuck.
Fuck, man. Well, that's a good start. I'm gonna guess I needed that. But there we go, now I don't have to get the first star, so took an L, got a dub, know what I'm saying? Okay, we're kind of killing it so far. 2 out of 3 stars, we got him on track, we're getting him in a row. Okay, that one's dead, but I got him desynced, there wasn't much I could do there. Okay, I think one of the stars is gonna be, yep. Okay, okay. As long as I don't die, I'm good. Wait, 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 we gotta wait for that shit to spawn. Whew, easy, easy. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Oh my god, I got the cat bell. Got the cat bell. Sorry, nice try, motherfuckers. You thought you got me on that one. I'm feeling pretty good right now. I'm feeling pretty damn good right now. You know? She sent me out. I'm feeling me out. Let's go. Oh, my loins. Alright, fuck this, dude. I can make this. Ahaha! This part I'm not as big of a fan on. Okay, I just gotta do this. I just gotta do this. I just gotta do a little dance with it. Hops, little hops, little hops. That one you just kinda gotta take a hit, I think. Wait! The cat suit was slowing me down. I can't do my little twirl jump with it. I could skip 2 at a time. Okay, well that'll still happen sometimes. Oh my god, these are getting pretty dang intense, y'all. Okay, alright, alright. Okay, 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 alright. That's fine. Alright, now that the heart rate is arising, I believe we got time for just one last level, but it is a doozy. Boss Blitz. We're gonna fight every boss in the game, and I think we only have as much time as we have in one level to do the whole thing. So let's waste no time. Alright, come on, this motherfucker, easy. Let's go, come on, I ain't got time to waste, let's go. I got places to be. Come on, let's do it. How about like right here now? How about like right here? You wanna come over here? Come on, let's do it. Oh, whoops, sorry. Taking up all this time being dramatic. Look at that, the clock's just rolling the whole time. All right, what is this, boom boom? Pretty easy, just gotta spin in Turtle Boy. Well, all right. Also, I think there's a way to cheat this shit. Yeah. Easy, easy. Whoops, and that's the third hit on him. Speedrunning this shit, don't got time for no games. She's gonna turn into like a bunch of different clones of herself, but oh no, which one's the real Pow Pow? It's you, stupid. God, don't play with me, Pow Pow. Don't play with me. You fucking idiot. Okay, let's try and take one for the road here. So we can get in a second hit on him real quick. Okay, that's in there, that's in there, that's in there. Raise up your boys real quick. Raise up your boys. Where they at? Where they at? Where they at? Where they at? Come on. Ooh. Mr. Man. Okay, he deflected that shit real quick. Alright, where are your boys at? Where are your boys at? Where are your boys at? Bring him out, bring him out, bring him out. I know you ain't do your hits yourself. You get your boys to do your dirty work. Ooh, sorry. Pretty easy shit. Alright, 3 out of 5 bosses done. Let's do this easy motherfucker again. Let's just go, let's just go, let's just go. He's got like the longest death sequence out of all of them. Okay, one more hit. Don't dunce this up. Don't dunce this up. Okay, whew. All right. All right, that's in there, that's in there, that's in there. Now we got 200 seconds for one more boss, I think. I think it's Motley Bloss Blob or whatever. And I believe he's gonna give us the last star and then we're out of here. And then it's just all about finishing up collecting those stars, stamps, and golden flagpoles so we can unlock the last 3 levels of the game. And then we're done so. We're out of here. 100%. Just like that. Motley's pretty easy, if I remember correctly. That's pretty easy. Alright, get these for another hit. Alright, that'll do. I am remembering now that I do have to play every boss fight every single time. I know I could go to another level and get some power-ups. I could just go to World 1-1 and get some cat suits for the backup. And you know what? That's exactly what I'm gonna do. No, I want- Dude, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm so sick of seeing this little bird motherfucker's looking face. I should not have gotten the cat suit. I should have waited until after the fucking this fight because I can't use the cat suit. So I need to take a hit to even really wish I had a cat suit right now. Really fucking wish I had a cat suit right now. Okay, I think I got this shit in the bag. I got three Rosalinas and he just needs one more hit. I got this, man. Easy. Easy boss fight. What you got, Motley? You got nothing. Alright, well, that there goes everything if I fucking die right now. Okay, whew. Man, I'll tell you what, I would have sure fucking lost it if I died right there. Golden flag. Alright. Okay. Alright, just, give me a sec for my heart rate to lower and I'll catch up to speed. We need all the stars, stamps, and top of the flagpoles to unlock this last castle. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There's 340 total stars and 80 total stamps, 81, 70 total stamps. So I'm missing 17 stars and 13 stamps. And it's scattered among these worlds. I'm gonna fucking finish this last world. I'm gonna finish Champion's Road, the last mystery box, the last Captain Toad. It's gonna be a grand finale. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully I'll finish Bowser's Fury soon, but I'm getting my friend Nick to come help me play it. So hopefully that'll be up soon. Got more ideas coming soon. More philosophy, psychology videos for those of you who like those. So. Thanks for hanging out, and I'll be seeing you around. Bye. I'm gonna fuck Captain Toad.